MacArthur's theory.
You know, he was right to do what he did, and thankfully he saved you from your own stupidity.
What else could I do? It's my fault Gwen's going to die.
Yes, but you don't prove her innocence by offering to jump into the flames. You do it by finding out what's causing the disease.
Well, whatever it is, one thing's for sure, Arthur's not going to find it. He thinks he is so sharp. Even when I told him I was a wizard, he still couldn't see it.
Sometimes it's pretty hard to spot.
Well, maybe I should go around wearing a pointy hat?
I don't think you'll find one big enough. Anyway, forget that. If we're going to save Gwen, we have to find out what's contaminating the water. Let's take it back and examine it.
What the hell was that?
Yeah. It was an Avanc.
And a what?
A beast born of clay and conjured up only by the most powerful sorcerer. Now we have to find a way to defeat it. But where?
That could take days. Gwen will be dead by then.
Have you got a better idea?
Gwen? I'm going to get you out. I will.